Hello and welcome back to an episode of QuaranDeen. Now, something has changed. In the last episode, I was just a dude. I was just a guy. Whereas now, I am the current THitup World Heavyweight Champion. If you don't know what that means, all the boys here at THitup, we like the L wrestling and we like to predict the matches whenever a pay-per-view comes up. The winner getting the prestigious THitup World Heavyweight Championship. I explain it on the Twitter. The best thing to do is check out the Twitter. And you'll get all of your daily check-ins there. But back to QuaranDeen. I hope you all enjoyed the WWE episode. I want to make a series out of that, so I won't do it under the QuaranDeen banner. In QuaranDeen, we're just going to try a different game every episode. So I'm going to take a lovely walk through my Steam library, which, as you can see, there's a lot of stuff in there. A lot of it is shit. So hopefully I'll get a few good, shitty games. Or surprisingly good games. Today I'm going to check out Puzzle Agent. Hopefully we'll have a bit of a laugh. Okay, we'll just launch straight into it. A new game. I hope it's good. I really hope it's good. There's me. The FBI, ooh. Right. What's going on? I mean, if I could get paid to do the crossword, I'd do that. Especially by the FBI. Yeah, same. Well, he clearly enjoys his job. I'm getting a very sinister vibe. I don't understand what the fuck. Oh, it's a spaceman. It's David Bowie. Stop fucking breathing on me, you cunt. Oh my god. It's Ian! Oh, okay. Maybe not. Nelson Tethys' crossword puzzle has been ripped to bits, but there's something written on it. Reconstructed to find out. Jigsaw. Brilliant. No, I want this one. No, I want this one. This is a cracker of a game, this. Oh my god, can you stop? Oh, it connected two pieces for me. It's very... Ugh. I can't click something unless it's like properly. Like I can't click that piece underneath. There we go. Scoogins. Snigooks. Scoogins. Brilliant. 75,000 for Right. This is what can I say? I'm brilliant. I get pieces of paper like on my desk like that every fucking day. Right. He's got real fucking Ed Nettie ears.
Puzzle research. This is Agent Tethers. I think you have the wrong number.
He hasn't said anything yet.
Oh, I see.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
An assignment. In the field? No, sir. It's been, yes, quite some time.
I'm gonna be out in the field? Great.
Sirs, the foundation of democracy? Oh, absolutely, sir. I agree, sir. Oh, yes, the White House needs its erasers, sir. I'll be on the next plane to... Wait, where?
Scoggins. Hmm. I don't think that's a real place. I'm gonna Google if that's a real place. Actually, we'll do it together. Okay, Google. No. Okay, Google. Where is Scoggins? Do you want to fucking work, do you? You can tell I'm betting to this game. Where is Scoggins?
Scoggins, Minnesota.
Minnesota. Okay.
Sorry, about Varanasi isn't supported in this region.
It's cold and not much to
right.
There's a weird man staring at me. Hopefully this won't be a big waste.
What weird man? He's minding his own fucking business, would you relax?
Agent Tether's out. I have no idea where my hotel is. I might have to ask for directions.
Oh, God forbid, like, talk to the creep. What's he doing? He's just sitting there minding his own fucking business. Can I click anywhere? Okay.
Excuse me, I'm Nelson Tethers with...
Oh, I can skip. Brilliant.
Hello?
Yep.
Okay, and you are?
Bjorn.
Bjorn?
Yep.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Bjorn. Boy, those snowmobiles sure are a bumpy ride.
Stop with
eh?
The fucking small talk. Just ask him, sorry, where's the hotel, pal? Yeah.
Can you give me directions to the nearest hotel? I'm having a little trouble finding my way around.
You'd never get there. Roads are too slick.
Sir, I'm an agent of the FBI's Puzzle Research Division.
I wouldn't go saying that to you, lad. He didn't say gonna, he said going to. Arrange the logs to help notes and bump. Okay. Drag logs from the menu to the game grid. Oh, I see. And I have to pass the two traffic lights. So get rid of that. Bam, 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 bam. Yeah. This is simple game for babies. This better get good soon, because I'm going to turn this off. Swear to fuck. Hop on your little snowmobile there. Bjorn, I apologize for what fucking... What?
I must have gotten lost. I thought your directions were taking me to the hotel.
They did.
I'm standing in front of the hotel, aren't I?
Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Welcome.
Bjorn's a G. I like Bjorn. One more question.
Yep.
Really? Can you describe
that's
them?
That's me.
Skinny. Asks lots of questions.
Yeah, okay.
There's a stupid hat.
Thanks for the tip.
I'm playing as this chap and I still agree with Bjorn. Stave. I want to talk to this cunt.
Excuse me, you look perplexed.
Puzzles. So many puzzles.
Puzzles? I might be able to help you with that.
Bo has swallowed a rubber band again. Again. Well, how do I know it's again? His x-ray shows only tapeworms. It does it. Rotate segments of the pesky parasites to reveal a hidden object. No worries. So, what does it mean? Like that? Why is this chap got so many fucking tapeworms? Get yourself fucking sorted, man. Right, that's gotta be that. And that can't be that. There's gotta be a head somewhere. Oh, we'll give it a go, fucker. See what happens. Fuck. The rubber band will form a continuous loop. Okay. What? He can't have... Well, I don't... I mean, there's a rubber band there. I don't know if tapeworms can have two heads. Fuck it, we'll try that one. Alright. Tapeworm's gonna have two heads, apparently.
How?
Solved. Now maybe you can relax a little.
What's up there? What's this? What the fuck is that? Hey.
Well, yeah, those are Scoggins gnomes. All the tourists love them. But I think one has gone missing. I swear, I had six of them. I took a picture when I set it up, but I guess I lost it. I still have the film negative, though.
Sorry, I can't help you. What's the problem? That's him. No, that's him. Arms up and down, smiling like that. And then... Well, it's gotta be one of these lads, because there's three greens. So... What?! The fuck is going on? Wait, no, yeah. What? Can their heads... move? He's looking back at his bad arm. He's looking forward at his up arm. They're the same, so that one. Fuck it, I don't care. Prick. Like, that's him, isn't it? And that's fucking him. It's not him. That's a lie. Wrong. Incorrect. What do the hints do? The negative of red is green and vice versa. Since there are only two green-hatted gnomes left in the store display, the missing one must be red-hatted in the negative. Right, well, I've done him. It's gotta be him. But, like, is he not him? What makes him not him? So, red tights. Green short. Red belt, green belt. Head facing the up arm, red hat, green hat. That's fucking him. What makes him different? It's gonna be something simple and these are all gonna take the piss out of me. Oh. The negative image is not only flipped, but the color. Wait, what? Are film negatives mirrored? Film negatives do not flip. You're a liar.
Well, one of your gnomes has most definitely run off.
Oh my, wouldn't that be something?
She told you at the fucking start that the gnome is. Oh, here, fuck this prick. Okay, so fuck Puzzle Agent. I'm sick of Puzzle Agent. The annoying prick and his incorrect assumptions about film negatives really annoyed me. Watch me be wrong as well. I'm ready for that. We're going to give Sleengster a go. Sleengster. judging by the main menu of this game and how fucking loud this music is, I don't think we're going to spend too long with it either. So this will probably be the one episode. Alright, let's give it a go. Right, what are you? It's just a fucking platformer, isn't it? Oh dear, oh fuck! How do I get up there? Double jump, I gotcha. This is out. F to shoot. Hang on a minute. I just got an achievement. Why is it so slow? What's going on? Hey! Am I getting achievements for... Are you serious? Okay, maybe I do like this game. Right. I'm gonna keep pressing F until these achievements stop. Well, this has been a 100% achievement guide for Sleengster on Steam. Thanks for watching. There's no point in playing the rest of the fucking game now, I suppose. I've gotten everything I came for. Just earned 428 achievements. Yeah, I'll catch y'all on the other side for the next episode of QuaranDeen. Give us a subscription if you can spare it. Like the video. Check out our Twitter and our Facebook, and I'll see you next time. Give me some tits. He's looking fat-ish. It still looks muscly. It might be the best we can do. Sure, look, we'll have to do. We'll have to make do. Body morphing. Oh, here we go. I'm not that fat.